don't forget you have a physical today at 1 o'clock.
But 100 times, Lois, I won't forget. Ned, Ned, Ned. Sometimes I think I should have married that woman I met the night of my bachelor party.
Pete, I can't believe your friends just left you here. Let's get you home.
Wow, strange lady, you're so sexy. I should marry you tomorrow instead of that pain in the ass Lois.
Peter, it's me.
You know what? Screw it. I am so gonna cheat on Lois right now. I don't care if she finds out.
Peter.
You got a condom? Yeah, never mind. I got this Milky Way wrapper. Put this on.
Why?
Because I'm skipping my physical to go have steaks with the guys, and I don't want Lois to know about it.
Okay.
Lois, I'm going to my physical now.
Okay, honey. I'll see you later.
What the hell? I'll just ask it. Why do we need the horse suit for that?
Okay. All right, that's 7 16-ounce steaks.
Come on, Joe. You haven't even finished one. I mean, that guy had two.
I know. I'm terrible. Which is why I'm gonna order the cheesecake.
Oh, thank you, man. I'm so full.
Full of what? Estrogen? Come on, take the skirt off, you pansy. Oh.
Let's go. Chow down, Mary Jane.
I said I can't.
Eat it. Eat
no.
The damn steak.
Come on. What are you waiting for?
No.
I said I'm not hungry. Where is it now, huh? Where is it now?
Easy, sailor. Easy.
Put the gun down, Joe.
Yeah, nobody's judging you, man. It's cool.